Oh, why hello there. Welcome to the Grand French Bora Bora Hotel.
Hi.
How was your flight from Tahiti?
It was short, only an hour away.
Is it your first time here?
It is. I usually stay in Tahiti, but my friends highly recommended visiting other islands in the archipelago.
Definitely a good choice. Since it is your first time here, may I recommend a few things?
Oh, yes, please. I've heard all about the blindingly blue lagoons surrounding this area.
Ah, yes. We have tour boats that drop you off and allow you to swim with the iridescent fish.
That sounds like a sight to behold. But wouldn't it be crowded with people since it is well known?
Ah, no need to worry. There are many secluded and unspoiled spots that the boat captain can find.
Nice. Is there anything else besides what sounds like a first-rate snorkeling experience?
Well, we also have scenic walks, and there is hiking and rock climbing for those who don't mind a little bit of sweat.
I don't want to be pampered. Would there be, by chance, anything a bit more adventurous?
Ah, if you are truly yearning for an adventure, then I recommend the bicycling.
Bicycling? That doesn't sound extreme. It involves sitting.
Well, it is actually mountain biking on the lower slopes of the 7,352-foot Mount Orohina, the highest mountain in the area.
Oh, now that is different. I will need to contemplate on that.
Ah, no worries. I have lived here all my life, and I have yet to give it a try.
Yeah, just the sound of it makes me exhausted. Is there anything in between in terms of being active and relaxation?
Ah, I know just the thing. We have a half-day cultural and waterfall truck tour guided by Tevia, our 12th generation islander.
That sounds just like the thing I need. I don't want to be pampered, but I don't want to be too exhausted.
But of course, you are on vacation.
Yes.